Yeah, so I just got to my third job of the day. I'm over here in a nice area subdivision called Chateau Lawn. Nice high-end neighborhood. Nice beautiful day today. As you can see, some of the houses. But again, new client. Over here doing some slate floors. What I did, show you guys. I'm trying the Rocket. I've already pre-sprayed the floors. So I used the Rocket, Revive It. Good product. Trying it on the slate floors today, see how it does. So I'll show you guys what I'm doing. I'm gonna pre-agitate with my Brush Pro. So you see the floors. This job is paying $400. And I'm just going around. And I'm just gonna stop right here because this is where they had the rug. You can see the difference. So this is the area I took some pictures before and after. So let me go ahead and get started. See how it comes out. Make another happy customer. Yeah, you can definitely see the dirt. All right, guys, go ahead and get started. See the after work. All right, guys, I am officially done with this job. Got some air movers in there drying the floors off. This job took me approximately 54 minutes, less than an hour. And let's go see how they're looking. Looks so much better. Certain areas are still drying. You can see how much better the floors look. It's still wet lines, wet pockets, but they are drying. And once they're fully dry, they're gonna look so much better. You can see the difference from the grout lines that's drier than the ones that are still wet. Floors came out amazing. Again, less than an hour of work. Pretty sure the customer's gonna be happy. All right, guys, so that's gonna do it. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video.